Hey friends, it's Shanna. A bit later in the afternoon, and sure enough, it got beautifully sunny. And so I just wanted to give you another perspective view from a little bit further east down the road on Route 20. I'm right across the road from Hurtan's, where I started out this morning. I'm going to just show you a look across the road, kind of pan around so you can get a feel for how things look from this angle. And then I'm going to venture back into Quaker Acres and see if there's somebody there that I spied a couple days back that I want to introduce you to and talk to. So let me just show you a bit this perspective, and then I'll sign off for just a minute and come back, and we'll discover some new things together. All right, so that's the Quaker Acre sign there, and that's going east towards Sturbridge. And here we have some live music outside. That's Hurtan's Field across the street. And back toward Palmer. And New England Motel behind us there. And I've always admired this as well. Right along the road. Enjoyed some really yummy sweet potato fries from this stand a bit earlier. And so there you have it. So that's the view out on the fields from the road at the moment. I'll be right back introducing you to somebody else at Quaker Acres. So we'll see you shortly.